Well, wow. Well, now that our sandals, sunglasses, and bags are fashion forward, let's turn to the one item that many women spend most time on, and I'm talking about our hair. Central Valley Today's own hairstylist Tony Miller has the latest solution in making our hair curly, which is now the big thing. What did you drop? Oh, a dollar.
I'll take it.
Okay, so welcome to the show, all of you. We have Michelle, and we have their beautiful hair model today. Yeah. And then we, what is your name, sweetie?
Audrey.
Audrey, okay. And then, of course, Tony.
Yeah.
Okay, this device, hold it up there, Michelle, it's called a Miracurl.
Yes.
I feel like the heavens have opened up.
Yes, it is.
Is this really, truly the curling machine that you say it is?
Yes, it is. Extremely easy to do. Like every manufacturer is coming out with them. They'll probably pay you to take them pretty soon, but they're reasonably priced. Easy to do. I shall show you in just a second.
Okay, well, what makes it so different than a curling iron?
Well, you don't have to. You don't. All you have to do is just put the hair in. It'll suck it in there, make the curl. It'll go beep, 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 let go. Then you let go, and it times it all for are you, so you don't catch your hair on fire or burn it, that's right.
Oh my goodness. So is it still producing as much heat as a curling iron?
It does, but yeah, but it's controlled because it's timing the heat so you don't overdo it.
Okay, so it's not as damaging,
as
a regular curling iron. Can you pick the size of your curls with this?
Well, yeah, kind of.
Yeah.
You take bigger locks. There's ways to turn down the...
Yeah, it has adjustments on the side for how long you have it held there and for how much heat it gives off, too.
Okay, so let's see it in action here. Audrey's going to be our model. But you've already done this side of her hair.
Yep.
It turned out so nice. The curl is absolutely perfect.
Yep.
Because it's all the same size. Okay, so how does it work, Michelle?
You just take it right here. You take like a little strand and you just put it in the grooves here. Mm-hmm. And you just clamp it shut. And it sucks it in there.
I've never seen anything like this before in my
listen,
life.
Listen, I hear the beep. I hear five fast beeps.
Oh, there it is. I heard the five little beeps. Five little beeps and you're done.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Okay, so now her hair is so shiny already as it is and real pretty. But most of us, turn your hair this way, Audrey. Your head, there you go. See how pretty the curls are? Okay, now turn it the other way really quickly. There we go. All right, so see, is your hair naturally straight?
Yes.
Or is it? Do you have any curl in it at all, Audrey?
No, nothing.
It's just... stick straight.
Straight.
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. So, Michelle, keep going. And while you keep doing your hair, and kind of turn this way so people can see what you're doing. Tony, where did you get this? And where can we get this?
We get them through. We order them for people at the salon,
okay.
The professional size. But now I just see advertisements at Sally's has them. And there's Conair's making one too, that one that you were showing that's black.
Yeah.
So it's in lots of different places, but we can get them for you at the salon.
Okay, so are the different brands, is there one that's maybe better than the other, or do we have to buy the most expensive one in order to get the perfect curl?
Now that I don't know yet, because I haven't had a chance to test the other one, you know, but this one works really good. I'm sure the other one does too.
Okay, so this one is, I'm assuming it's a lot more than a curling iron.
Yeah.
Okay, so this one's got to be about, what, $200?
Yep.
Okay.
It's $199.
$199, I guessed it.
You're
really?
I'm telling you, you're a really good guesser.
Well, you know, this makes a really good Christmas present or a really good gift for a lot of women who want curly hair and who have straight hair and want to get it curled in no time. So this is faster than the curling iron.
Yes, it is. And it also sometimes, you notice if you look at her hair, it's very, very shiny.
Yes.
Some of the products make a huge difference too that you use before you do it.
Okay, so we're going to talk about products here in an upcoming segment. But
right.
Michelle, okay, my hair is not as pretty as hers. Okay, but it's really dry, and it has a little bit of a natural curl. Can you come over here and do one curl on me?
Yeah,
I want to see
if
this works. Sorry, Audrey. You're already pretty enough. Okay, so hold on. Should I go like this?
Yeah, I'll take this.
Okay,
here.
See how frizzy it is in the back? I left it like that on purpose. Okay, let's see if it works. If it works on me, then it'll work on anybody.
Yeah. It will work.
Because see, look at how dry and icky the hair. Oh! I don't feel anything. Oh my goodness, I want one of these so bad.
You've got to be kidding me right now. That is the most perfect curl. Okay, do it again, Michelle. Do it again.
All right.
Do it again. And so this is something very new. Is this going to take over the curl world, Tony?
Well, I want people to have things that they can do. The whole thing is, can you do it yourself? And they're becoming very easy. I saw another little gizmo on TV too, called the Perfector or something. I'm going to test that one.
Oh, you're kidding me. Look at
very
this.
Very easy.
Because this looks, remember the curling irons with that don't have the barrel?
Yeah.
Those were the newest and hottest things. So this may take over that.
Yeah, it'll easily take over that, because that is still a little trick to it, and you burn your fingers, and all this one takes all that away. So.
You don't even have to do anything.
Ah.
Okay, pretty amazing. Pretty amazing. But you can obviously get them over at Reflections through Tony.
Yep.
And Audrey, I guess you want your hair to continue to,
to
be curly, so go ahead and finish her off. Reflections is over on the northwest side of Fresno, right?
Yeah, it's, yes.
Here, Tony, let me give everyone your phone number. It's right there on your screen, 225-9289. Now, Tony mentioned product and how important that can be in making your hair look absolutely beautiful and shiny like Audrey's. And coming up after the break, now that we have those beautiful curls, we need to learn how to take care of them. He's back with more tips and suggestions on certain products. We'll be right back.